What's up, baby? I hate meeting on these kind of circumstances, but I gotta keep it real with you. I don't know how you're gonna take this, but I effed up pretty bad this time, and I understand if you don't want to fuck with me no more after this. But if not nothing else, I owe you this.
Pay my price for my sin.